Hi guys, so for look one, I'll first apply foundation and I'm using Lancome Tint Miracle. I'll just take a pump of it on my hand and now I'm just gonna dot it all over my face. Now I'll use my stippling brush to blend it. I'll take a little bit more. Now I'm gonna apply a bit of my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish. It's a sort of a compact and I really like it. It's in a shade light. You have there are more than I think 3 shades available, so you can just get the one that suits your skin tone. Now I'm gonna apply my MAC blusher. It's the shade is Dolly Mix. It's a very nice pink. Now I'll do a bit of contouring. I'm using MAC Matte Bronze contouring powder. I'm gonna apply some eyeshadow base on my eyelids. This one is by NYX. It's a neutral shade. Now I'm gonna highlight my eyebrow bone using this Naked 2 Basics palette. I'm using the lightest shade from this palette, this one. Now I'm gonna do some eye contouring with a shade darker. I think I'm gonna use this Primal shade. So I'm gonna take away a little on the brush and just apply it on the crease. For this look, I'm gonna use a copper shade, and I've been using a lot of gold these days, so that's why I chose copper for this look. And I'm gonna use, I think, this one. This one is Colourbar Shimmer Brick in a coral tone, coral hint. So you can use this. So I'm gonna. This time I'm not doing a smoky look, it's more like a one-toned, monotoned look. This look is very simple because it's just the use of one color, so you don't have to worry about the smoky effect and the blending. Now I'm gonna apply coal on the lower lid. I'm using a bit of green on the lower lid this time because it's the festive season, so there's no makeup without any use of colors. So I'm using this Kralin palette and I'm gonna use the dark green shade from this. I'm just gonna apply it a little on the corners. Now I'm gonna apply a Maybelline gel liner on my upper lid. This one. So it's always necessary that you apply the eyeliner to give definition to the eye makeup. If you just go without the eyeliner, the makeup won't look as sharp as it should. I'm gonna apply my lip liner. I'm using a pink one for this look, as you can see in the pictures. And lipstick is Viva Glam, this one. It's lovely pink. Just gonna highlight my Cupid's bow with this. Now I'm just gonna apply my mascara. I'm applying the Rimmel London Scandalize. And we are done. Hope you like this look. Thank you for watching. Bye.